All right. Continuation with the tables. Background color. I am taking gray. Okay. I am taking border size 4. I am taking color of the border as yellow. Sorry. I am taking blue color. And width I am taking 300. Right? Then I am going with the first row. And my first row will be the header row. But I want the header row to be having just one main heading, and that will span across all the cells column wise. So I'm giving here false span equal to 3. And my heading is result. And I close the TH. Now what will happen? 3 cells will get merged column wise and it will have the heading in the center result. Okay, fine. Then I'm going with the second row. Back benches, stop your talks. In the second row, I have taken the align attribute with the center value. And I am entering the first entry, roll number 1. Name I am giving. And marks I am giving 60. This is my first row. After the header row, my row which will have the first record, Prakshit, set your mask right. Then I copy paste it. Roll number 2. Name Arvind. I want to give the same marks to this child also. So I will be writing row span in the Arun's record and I will eliminate it. I want same marks for first and the second child. So that is why I have taken row span inside the third cell of second row. That is the first record of the child. Okay. So automatically the next record will have one cell less. Clear? Then in the last record, I am giving false span 3. This signifies the result is not available for this child. Result for this child is not available. So what I have done, I have merged this row, okay, and I have given N oblique A. N oblique A means not available, right? So after this, I close the table tag, I close the body tag, and I close the HTML tag. Could you please stop disturbing me? I am saving this web page. 10B, 13, 10, 21.html. Let us see the browser view. Check it. Check the browser view, please. Devan, set your mask right. Devyansh, you also. See the browser view for this table. In the further discussion, I'll be making changes in the same table. Could you please stop your discussions or not? Got it? Now I'm going to make some changes over here. I'm going to give background color to the header row. Okay. And in the last row where I have written not available, here I am applying the BR and I am writing one more entry. Medical leave. After not available, I have applied BR and I have given the heading medical leave. In the same cell only, in multiple lines, the content will be visible. Check it. In the same cell, in separate lines, the content will be visible. And if you want to have content like this, you have to apply BR tag. I give the BG color here also. Check it. All of you see the browser view, please. Don't think I have applied any merging here. Merging is just once. Just call span has been applied. No row span I have applied. I just applied the BR tag after NA. And the entry comes in the next line. Got it? Yes. Am I clear up to here? Okay. I have one query here. I want to add list inside the table. Can I? How? Yes, Harvik. I want to add list inside the table. I want three subject names in bulleted form to be appearing as a content of the cell. How could I? Are you happy? You may be wrong, but try to give the answer. Put your hand down. Don't hesitate. Your answer may be wrong, but at least I warn you should try. In the table data, we add bullets. How? This is my question, Hardik. How? Your voice is not audible to me. Speak louder, don't hesitate. Be confident. ये क्या जवाब है नहीं आता ट्राई तो करो व्हाट यू विल डू इन द बोर्ड एग्जाम एंड एग्जामिनर विल बी देयर एक्सटर्नल विल बी देयर ट्राई यू हैव डन एचटीएमएल सो लॉन्ग दिस टाइप है ना अभी पेपर्स दिए ना पीटी 2 के आगे तो टेबल में क्या कोई अलग कॉन्सेप्ट थोड़ी हो जाएगा हार्दिक बुलेट कोए टाइप से आएंगे प्लीज पुट योर हैंड डाउन ऑल ऑफ यू यू एल ओके टिल नाउ यू वर एडिंग यू एल टैग सेपरेटली Now what extra you have to do? UI tag will be added inside what? PD. So what was the big deal? Bhanu, elaborate the concept. How we will be adding UL? We enclose the entire unordered structure in the PD tag. Okay. What else? Yes. But where the TD will go? TD ke andar we'll enclose the whole structure of UL. Okay, you start doing on your PC. The list which I want is name of 4 subjects. English, Math, Science, Social, coming in bulleted form on the left side of the table. Is taraf. Okay? And in that cell, only list must be there. No other content. So, what you will do, you will have the same scenario as you have over here. But just I want list over here. Use your brain, use your logics. And start doing the coding immediately without delay. Hurry up, please. Use your programming skills, use your logic, and frame the coding. But don't utter a single word. Recording is on. Don't just at once give your comments. You have any doubt, raise your hand. So, what we will do here, I will take TR, then PD tag, inside PD, you will take UL, right? Then inside the UL, you will take LI tag, English, Maths, Science, Social Science. Close the TD. Close the TR and make call span over here equal to 2. Okay, but we have to close the UL also. Right? Check it. No discussions at the back. I just give a color to it. And let me have a All of you see the LCD. Okay, another concept. Right now I have added UL. How to add OL list? OL, order list. Same cell will be copy pasted and instead of UL, you will take OL. One thing you have noticed here, please 10th DC here. Let me clear your basics for the pre-board so that you get good percentage in pre-boards this time. I have not given, just raise your hand, don't give the mass answering. I have not given type attribute inside the UL. Don't give the mass answering, I said. Just raise your hand. Yes, Vivan. Which bullet will be displayed? Disk. Okay. I am speaking two commands. Tell me how they are different. And this answer will be given by Aryan. Now I will speak the name. The same child will give the answer and nobody will raise the hand. UL alone, like this. And second command is UL type equal to disk. What is different in these two commands? Are they equivalent or they are different? If they are different, how? They are equivalent? Okay. This question is for Akshay. If I want to, please stand up. If I want to display the list in square, what change I have to make in the given coding? Let it be a question of case study. What I said, don't raise your hand. UL type equal to? Square. Okay. Disk and square. Please focus on LCD now. Let me clear your concepts. Just open and stop your typing. Disk and square, they will always be shaded. Only circle value of UL will be unshaded. Like if I'm giving here circle. It will be just one circle, but with no shading inside it. Check it. क्योंकि सैंपल पेपर्स में ऐसे आउटपुट को ऐसे एमसीक्यूज हैं, राइट? देन सी द नेक्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट. आई एम रिमूविंग द अनऑर्डर लिस्ट फ्रॉम हेयर. आई एम गोइंग विद द ओएल एंड आई एम क्लोजिंग ओएल हेयर. दिस क्वेश्चन इज फॉर दैट इनोसेंट फेलो सिटिंग एट द बैक. दिस फेलो, आई थिंक हिज नेम इज लक्ष्य. यस. What, in what form the list will be generated as per the given command? In what form the list will be generated? Are you aware about the concept or you are not familiar with it? Not familiar? 1, 2, 3, 4. I mean the list will be displayed in form of numeric. How 1, 2, 3 will be displayed? My question is, in what form 1, 2, 3, 4 will be displayed? Devon, be quiet. Yes, please. Default value ho gayi, agreed. I am asking in what form. I speak two forms. Tell me which is appropriate. One English, two maths, three science, fourth social science. One dot English, two dot Maths, three dot Science, four dot Social. Dot आएगा? Yes. Dot will be there. This was the MCQ in the CBSE sample paper. They have given two options. A option 1, 2, 3 without dot. B option 1, 2, 3 with dot. Check it. Dot is there. Dot is there. Check it out. Clear? Okay. If I give this small Roman, I give the start equal to 4. What effect it will make in the coding? I want to display the list in Roman, small Roman, but I want to start with 4. Bhanu. Sorry, not Bhanu. Tapkar.
Four
display होगा?
नहीं, small Roman
number. Small Roman 4. Got it? Yeah. Okay. This question is for that sweet child sitting there behind you. Is it syntactically correct or not? How and why? Very right. Excellent. Start attribute always take numeric value. Fine? Clear?